Canon decided to send me the 60 Mark II to test it out and see what I thought about the camera. Here are a few reasons why you guys might not want to sleep on this. Right now I'm testing a vlogging experience on the 60 Mark II. As you guys know, Canon has blistering fast autofocus, so you pair that with the swivel screen on the 60 Mark II, you pretty much have yourself an amazing vlogging experience for whatever scenario you might find yourself in. Mark II features a 26.2 megapixel full frame sensor, 45 all cross type autofocus points. So you guys already know the photos coming out of this thing are amazing, full of bokeh, full of detail, full of great color range. For the cinema side of the 60 Mark II, it does 60 frames per second all the way up to full HD 1080. Autofocus tracking is amazing, as you guys heard me say before. And the cool thing about the autofocus feature on the 60 Mark II is it even works in slow motion. So while you're out filming your B-roll, your slow motion shots at 60 frames per second, you can still get that blistering fast, accurate autofocus on the 60 Mark II. The 60 Mark II is an amazing hybrid camera. If you're even remotely interested in photography and cinematography, this is going to be an amazing option for you. With the 26.2 megapixel full frame sensor, you're going to be able to produce amazing, beautiful quality images straight out of the camera. And with 60 frames per second all the way up to 1080 on the cinematography side, as well as the blistering fast autofocus, you're going to be able to produce amazing quality video. I'll leave a link down in the description for you all to check it out if you're interested. A really quick thank you and shout out to Canon for sponsoring this episode and sending over the 60 Mark II for me to test out and show you guys what exactly this camera can do.